overall, I would say inside is worse, but I really like the trick in courtyard, like the first courtyard. It looks really cool if you nail it. And it's a pretty pog jump if you get it, because it's kind of time soon, definitely. Like, by pretty much. Okay, at least I died, so I can continue. Alright, open. Open. Right. I'll take it. Kinda slow. Whatever. Really consistent with that trick for some reason. That trick is really consistent for me. Okay, I'm not gonna care about the splits. It's gonna be really tough to split if I nail this. Holy shit, I got it. I got it. I got it. Holy shit. Wait a minute, can't you escape for every kind of, no, or, fuck, I need to focus. I need to focus now, right? I can't think about that right now. Sorry. Yes. Okay, that's actually not a bad run. That RNG was not bad. It could have been better, but I'll take this. That was really clean. Like, besides the RNG. Couldn't hear me. Oh my god. Okay, it's not gonna be sub 5. I mean, sub 5 is possible. Definitely possible. I mean, technically you could ray, but you have to turn on the valve. Or wait. Yeah, you technically have to turn off the valve for to do that. Ray. Yeah, I think I split it at the wrong split on the Sword Village split. I mean, that skip is really cool. I'm not gonna.